Hey everyone, Casey Funderburg here, and we are back in the film room, and today I've got Hendon Hooker joining me, and we're gonna go through some of Condredge Holloway's film in honor of the 50th anniversary of him getting his first start in the SEC and also being the first black quarterback to start in the SEC. Hendon, I wanna start off with asking you this. Being a black quarterback yourself in the SEC, and knowing that the first black quarterback who started in the SEC came from Tennessee, what does that mean to you?
It's a blessing, just to be able to attend the same university and follow in his footsteps. Him and along with a lot of great other quarterbacks that came before me, paying homage to them is what I do it for.
So let's go ahead and look through some of his film and basically just tell us what you see out of his play.
His agility and escapability is amazing. Just pure speed, and they didn't call him the Artful Dodger for no reason. So, just making guys miss and being special and being a playmaker was something that I observed from the film. A great decision maker. He threw the ball, incredible arm. Just off the clips I've seen, it's been nothing but spectacular. Something that I definitely strive to incorporate into my game, just being explosive and making big plays and getting a couple oohs and ahs from the crowd as well.
Condredge, growing up, the things that he cared about his family, sports, and going to church. And when I heard that, I was like, that reminds me of our quarterback. Those are things that you talk about. So hearing a former great Tennessee quarterback talk about the same things that you do, what does that mean to you?
It's amazing to hear. I think that's a testament of his parents just being raised and being in a family that, is believers, and then him just finding his own way outside of that. Loving sports and school are some of the vital things, in my life as well. So just a testament to my parents. Thank you for, just being the best parents in the world.
He was almost ahead of his time when it came to his athleticism, because back then a lot of quarterbacks just dropped back and pass the ball, but as we can see, Artful Dodger, he was running all over the place and just really showing off his athleticism.
Yeah, it's some plays on here that are incredible. He's just making almost the whole defense miss and then finding a wide open guy in the end zone. Nothing but a salute to him just being a playmaker. And here he is again, just making everyone miss, breaking tackles and just running hard and just being a ball player and being determined to make sure that his team wins. I feel like that was what he was playing for, and also like to make a point that, he should be playing quarterback.
The fact that Tennessee made history with having the first black quarterback, what does that mean just about this university?
Mm-hmm. That is, just an amazing place to be. It looks at everyone equal, and nothing but love. Or for me, myself talking, I felt nothing but love since the day I've stepped foot in Knoxville. And just the community and people around Knoxville, not just University of Tennessee, have been very welcoming.
He was also a great leader on this team, on the field, off the field. He led the team to 3 straight bowl appearances. So he really took advantage of his opportunity as being Tennessee's quarterback.
He did a great job leading his guys and leading his troops, and that's something that any quarterback strives to do, just leading his troops and moving the ball down the field and putting it in the end zone and creating W's in that column. Here he is again, Artful Dodger, reversing field. Crazy, off the back foot. Great ball. And it almost looks like that was to win the game. Every celebration I look at, it looks like it's to win the game. So just seeing that team camaraderie is amazing, because that's what we pride ourselves in here at Tennessee, just having the strongest brotherhood in college football. So that's just amazing to see that it's really, a huge brotherhood, and BFL is real, bowl for life, and it's meant with our hearts. So it's just great to see that, through the years, it's still carried on to today.
Hendon, thank you so much for joining me in the film room today and breaking down Condredge's film.
Thank you for having me.